Animal Bond 101.
We've all heard about the human-animal bond, but what is it, and why is it important? Leo Bustad, a veterinarian, researcher, and dean of the Veterinary College at Washington State University, was one of the first people to coin and popularize the term. He characterized it as symbolic of humankind's visceral connection with other living creatures, especially those animals kept for companionship, working purposes, or food production. And for those precious few species to which humankind has opened up both hearts and homes, it can also be called the affection connection. Like love, the human-animal bond can be hard to describe, but just ask anyone who has been emotionally touched by a wagging tail or purring body. They get it. No words necessary. We also knew the human-animal bond made us feel good, but until recently, we didn't know it was actually good for us. Science now tells us that animals can play a role in preventing allergies, asthma, and eczema in children. They can help school children learn to read and learn empathy. They reduce the incidence of strokes and heart attacks, as well as increase survivability from heart attacks. They work to ease chronic pain in seniors, and animals help veterans deal with post-traumatic stress disorder. In a lifetime, we've seen dogs and cats go from being considered animals to pets to family members. These furry, four-legged life support systems keep us in touch with the natural world. It's because pets are so important to human health, happiness, and well-being that we need to make sure they gain as much as we do. The benefits of this bond need to be reciprocal, not parasitic. We must offer pets not only the four basic needs of food, water, shelter, and veterinary care, but also emotional well-being. Less fear, anxiety, and stress, and more happiness, calm, and enrichment. We want pets to live happy, healthy, full lives. When they do, the benefits travel between both ends of the leash and from cheek to hand. In a fear-free, happy home, it's the human's job to make sure that we optimize our pet's physical and emotional well-being, giving back a portion of what they have so generously given us. This is just the beginning. There are many things to learn about making your house a fear-free, happy home. Tune in to our People Pet Connection series to find out more about the People Pet Connection, how to use your own body language to send the right signals to your pet, and being the human your pet needs.